Hi guys out there in the virtual YouTube land. I am coming to you from Costa Rica, and so I will be working virtually from my home during this period, which is what I do a lot of the time anyway. But of course, we're all advised globally at this point to really just limit our contact, our personal contact, interactions with one another as much as possible. So here in Costa Rica, we're also taking those precautions during this challenging time. And so I just wanted to offer a little insight and just some kind of, food for thought, some things that I've been considering and how and why I choose this particular practice as one of my life tools. And so the things that come to mind to me during this moment is, really how we can navigate this period of time, these challenges that we're all facing, that humanity is facing globally, and how can we use a yoga practice to help us during that. So one of my favorite teachings is, looking at yoga as one of the lessons that we learn within this practice is how we can adapt. And so when we're faced with challenging moments like we are now, people can often go into a fear-based reaction. There's a lot of uncertainty and just that fear of the unknown, like what is next. And then also people who are really dealing with illness, deaths. I mean, there's a lot of stuff happening, and it's hard for many people. And so I just want to, think about how can I handle and help and be of service during these moments. And so the best thing that I can offer is some of my practices online and, reach out to people virtually, just doing the best that I can with that. And so looking at how we can adapt to what's going on and skillfully move through this collectively and compassionately. So looking at, of course, we want to have supplies and stock up and so forth, but we don't want to also be greedy and hoard so that others don't have what they need. We want to try to help one another as best as we can, even if we don't aren't quite able to have close contact with one another. If your neighbor needs something, try to be there for them the best that you can. And so hopefully something of this nature will really bring us together. It will give us an opportunity to make something good out of something tragic. So looking at adapting to the situation without freaking out and being able to just manage our stress levels and deal with some of the things that are to come in the best way that we can. And so that's where the practice to me comes in. And by moving my body, by using breath work, meditation, and just my daily practices, eating well, eating clean, taking good care of ourselves during these times is really imperative as well, so that we can move into this, together as a collective, and really just do the best we can to help one another and to make it out on the other side, and hope that everyone around us will do the same. So again, just a little food for thought, and I hope everyone is well out there, and I'll be putting out some videos this week since I'm working from home. So I hope you guys have a great day wherever you are. Much love to everyone. Peace and love and blessings to the planet. Thank you.